What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel and happy new year to all my beautiful peeps. Now today I'm going to show you how to make a quick and easy sorrel beer cocktail. So guys, let's jump straight into the video. Now this video is rather quick, simple and easy. For this you need some pomegranate seeds, some sorrel drink, and this is a rendition of mine. I have this on my YouTube channel and I'll leave a link on how you can make this. Now I'm going to go ahead and add my pomegranate seeds to my cocktail glass. I'm going to go ahead and add the sorrel drink. Now of course you could mix pomegranate drink and sorrel drink together, but my sorrel drink is nice and rich and concentrated just the way I like it. So I'm just going to add these to my cocktail glass and then I'm going to go in with the beer. Now I'm using Corona, but you could use any beer of choice. If you're in Jamaica, some Red Stripe, some Heineken, anything will do. Now the carbonation from the beer is going to allow the pomegranate seeds to flow to the top, hence making it a pretty cocktail drink for you and your entire family or your friends will love. Now guys, cheers to 2022, goodbye 2021, and hello to the future. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Thanks for always being there with me, and I will see you in my next one. Happy new year.